A hot air balloon crashed in Albuquerque, New Mexico Saturday morning. Police said four people, including the pilot, were killed. A fifth person was injured. Police say it's unclear what happened, but winds apparently blew the balloon into power lines and it caught fire. The balloon separated from the basket after it crashed. Police and federal aviation authorities are investigating the accident.